between 8 to 10K and automation segment, which is home automation, primarily for smart homes and smart grids, you know, energy management, securities and all that. You're looking at a tablet around 10K. In summary, use the right configuration to achieve the right price point and your performance objectives. Don't use a cannon to kill a mosquito. So that's what I would leave it on the table in terms of, you have multiple choices, don't get confused. Do the right verification in terms of performance and price and your market segment, and choose ingredients for your recipe and then build that product. Then just to quickly talk about what you've done in the last 4.5 years. You'll be surprised to know that, in fact, we're the first company in the world to have done a 7-inch 3G tablet way back in 2010. Our first tablet was launched in 2009 for an education institution. We're the first company to launch a Tegra 2 product even before Samsung, Motorola, and all those people came to the market. We rolled out our first collaborative learning solution on tablets 2 years back, and we have, from there, we are doing a lot of OEM solutions. Art of Living is one of our customers. We've done a custom solution for them. For the people who are in Bangalore, they might have seen about 2 years back, there was an article on paper and news about Volvo buses having internet tablets fitted into the devices. And these are actually our solutions piloted in the Volvo buses, where we made the whole BMTC bus a 3G hotspot, and you know, we gave tablets for the consumers to use it, and you know, we could push ads onto them from recently we have started shipping our OEM solution to Brazil, and we do take care of custom hardware and software solutions, and that's a key unique value proposition from EFT point of view. We build, we have solutions for education, medical, you know, fields for automation and digital signage. Infector preparedness, from the, we are so streamlined now that if there is any standard configuration that you want, we can roll it out in less than 5 weeks, I would say. 6 weeks, it'll be, so from the day of, from PO to the delivery, 5 to 6 weeks we can deliver the product. We have support centers across 220 cities in India. We have a lot of reusable components for digital rights management, remote device management, media on demand, home automation, and school ERP solutions. Next slide is, again, repeat of the USP. We are the only company who can do hardware customization, enterprise solutions, build OEM. Cross-platform, you know, done applications even for, you know, iOS and Windows platforms. Now, you know, there are, I would like Srini to share some of his, you know, experiences of how they could achieve better power management on our tablets.
Thank you, Giri. Good afternoon, everybody. So we have been closely working with, you know, EFT on providing a better user experience. And one of the important factors for a good user experience is your battery life. How much can you stretch a battery? So at Vigyan Labs, we do have our own intelligent power management solution. The engine basically runs on the Android platform. And what it does is just sends us various applications running and optimizes the power consumption. If you just look at a tablet, you have the display consuming power, you have the processor, you have the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and so many components, each of them is consuming power. So what we have done, we have been working collaboratively with EFT for quite some time. So we have taken our IPM Plus engine and ported it to EFT and a lot of custom optimization so that, you know, you get much longer, better life. So what are the benefits you see when, you know, when you use a EFT tablet which has IPM Plus? So you need to charge lesser, your device lesser, you don't need to, you know, connect your mains very often. You'll see a very huge improvement in the standby time of device. I'll just share you some, you know, example data from the tests. We have seen how long, you know, an EFT device lasts with energy savings turned on. And of course, since you are making the battery much longer, your, you know, the battery discharge cycle gets reduced significantly, and then indirectly your battery life also increases significantly. Just see this slide. It's one of the EFT tablets, you know, the 7-inch tablet, which you see even after 17 hours with Wi-Fi is on, you know, the, you know, Bluetooth, data sync, everything is turned on, but kept idle. So even if after 17 and a half hours of usage, we just see a flat curve. It means if the battery is, you know, lasted for such a long time, right? So this is the benefit of, you know, using IPM Plus on EFT. Your standby time or your battery life gets extended significantly. We'll just see in the next set of slides how, you know, see here, you know, power consumption typically, you know. So this is just, you know, this is measured using a very high precision Schneider energy meter, which can actually measure up to, you know, 5 decimal places of energy consumption. So we'll just look at, you know, by using IPM Plus on EFT, we have been able to stretch the battery life significantly. If you just compare the two bar charts, at the 7-inch, the 10-inch, the blue one shows the without energy optimization. The red bar chart shows with energy optimization. You can see almost 50 to 60% increasing the decreasing the battery power consumption when using IPM Plus, and with all these things turned on, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, everything turned on. So what IPM Plus helps, you know, helps in conserving power even when all the devices are turned on. It intelligently turns off various components without affecting the usability or the user experience. I think we have almost come to the end of the presentation. There are quite a few questions from the audience. So Giri, I'll just read out the questions. We can answer them. I think many of them are relevant to you.
Okay.